Way do I do it? I'll have to push it from this side, won't I? Pretty sure there's a thing in here to kill. Oh dear, it's a centaur. Lost my lock. Come back. That's right, you just keep running backwards and forwards. One. He's dead. I exploded. Yeah, first tank. And now, after we've got this, we can go back to the other door. The big one. Even that's not the end of this level. There's another big sort of underwater room that I can't remember how to do. Right, we need to climb down from here now. Can we do that? This way. Slide. You should have programmed a bit of voice acting in there, where she just shouts "wee" every time she slides down a slope. Now we head down here. Do I remember this? There's a shimmy space there. Yeah, that's a shimmy space. So, go down backwards, grab, and shimmy! It's always fun to shimmy. I do kind of just want this level over with now. Let's see. I think I need to go underwater here. Yeah, okay. See, little bits just popping up. No. Grab the thing. Come on, Lara. Now we can go up the other way. Okay then. She ain't got a single cut or a single bruise anywhere. Nah. Jump grab off the end. Or not. Jump grab off the end again. Attempt 2. Attempt 3. Wait until the very end this time. That one worked. There'll be another centaur in here, won't there? Man, just blow up. Oh, well. Oh. Don't be parading yourself, just. There he is. And he's down. Right, let's go and pick this thing up. We have two anks, and we have a medikit over here. I think that's it. Now we can just leave. I'm surprised they haven't put any alligators in these rooms. Jump up this way. Anything down here? Doesn't look like. We have to go all the way back around again, I think, to be able to climb back up. Unless we can do it from here. Don't think we can. Can we? Can we climb up from here? Or we need to do it from that side? I think we need to do it from that side, to be honest. That's kind of an awkward angle. Oh yeah, hitting lock cancels those camera angles if you get stuck in one. I've got to go and put the anks in his head. Or hair head. Not sure, was the Sphinx supposed to be a woman? I don't know, his beard's just gone. Anyway, back up on his back. Or hair back. It's back. And then back up on top of its head. Yeah, I just remember being amazed by that secret when I found it. Like, what's that black blob floating in the air? Carefully. Now that's a camera angle, that. Yep, put the other anchor in. Yeah, and that opens that. Now that leads to another massive room, if I remember. Well, it would do if I wasn't dead. How do I get down safely? Climb up here, I guess. There's a way. There's always a way. Try this. crop. Well, that worked. Now, let's go through this door. I don't remember what to do in this room. Hopefully I can manage it. I'm pretty sure I've got to fight Larson again at the end of this level as well. Ah, just water. See? This is pretty damn cool as well. Question is, what's that? How do I do this? Yeah, I remember being a little bit freaked out by this room. There's another one where you can lower the water levels. Obviously not here. Right. It's obviously a switch of some sort knocking around. Is it between them somewhere? Yeah, I'm not too bothered about picking up resources. Nothing there. Between the legs, maybe. Certainly something. Right, let's go back up for air, then check between the other one's legs. Is it very deep? No, no, you gotta wait. Don't be so eager, Laura. Wait for your breath to come back. Now we can go back down. I do love the swimming controls in this game. Just another door. Okay, there's. Something going on. Yeah, what am I supposed to do? That's a switch over there, but I can't do anything with that yet. Go back up for air, because I'm going to die soon. And back down. You can see why this room would freak me out so much. Kind of sums up the atmosphere of these games as well. The fact that you're all alone, and if you die, nobody's gonna help. Anything? This way? No, this doesn't do anything. Even that's not the end of this level. There's another big sort of underwater room. I can't remember how to do. Right, we need to climb down from here now. Can we do that? This way. Slide. They should have programmed a bit of voice acting in there, where she just shouts "wee" every time she slides down the slope. Now we head down here. One. He's dead. And he exploded. Yeah, first tank. And now, after we've got this, we can go back to the other door. The big one. Way do I do it? I'll have to push it from this side, won't I? Around. Pretty sure there's a thing in here to kill. Oh dear, it's a centaur. Back. That's right, you just keep running backwards and forwards.